Hi everyone, so in this video I'm going to explain you how to make an easy, quick and cheap tripod for your cell phone, smartphone. So this is based on a Joby GorillaPod I had for small cameras. This is the piece I'll be explaining, so it's made for around $2 I guess. And then you have the smartphone on top of it, so this is the Sony Xperia Z. And as you can see, the cell phone is here and can be rotated, fixed and can be removed when needed. So this is how it works, and I'll show you how to make something like this. So these are the pieces you'll need: just a normal tripod with a quarter inch screw on top of it. Then I have my connection piece, I'll call it this way. So you have a quarter inch thread on the inside, and normally you have quarter inch on the outside that you put inside of your camera, but I won't be using it, so you just need a quarter inch thread and something sticking out. So then I have some rubber seals, I'll show you how to use them. This is, I'll call it a spacer, just a piece of plastic board with a hole drilled in the middle of it, and then just a simple clip that you can find anywhere, but it was a bit modified. So as you can see, normally they look like this, and mine is looking like this now. So small difference, but it's quite easy to do. Then I don't know if you can see it, but there is a carbon fiber wrapping vinyl on top of it. This is just to prevent the metal scratching into the screen, so it just look awesome, and then you also have some protection, so this is why I did it. Okay, so I'll show you how to put everything together. It's quite easy to do, it can be done in around 5 till 10 minutes. You just need a drill, you need drill, and that's everything you need, so just a drill. So I won't be needing this right now, so you need this. First thing to do is you add this little plastic ring on top of it, so you screw it on and you go down. So it's sitting right here right now. Next step, you need just a little piece of plastic with the size of the clip. You put this on top. Next thing to do is, so you have those clips and you just bend them like this. On this edge you go on top till you get something like this. I'll show you why I did it. So then on the inside you put, I don't know if you can see it well, the same rubber seal. Here you can see it, same rubber seal with a hole drilled through the clip, through the seal, so you just can screw it on. Maybe there are some other ways to do it, so I just screw this on top of it. So now everything is fixed. And I have my clip working like this. So why did I bend those? Because those clips, if they're continuing till here, I would not be able to open those clips, so that's why. Why did I use a spacer? If you have it like this, no spacer. It was a bit wobbling, moving a lot, so it wasn't a stable image. So this is why there's a large piece on top of the rubber, so it's flat and even. Okay, so now that our assembled piece is ready, we can put it on top of the tripod. So this is how it looks right now. Then the GorillaPod is flat because you need to apply some pressure right here. So this is a small flaw in the design, but I'm sure it can be solved. But I was looking for a quick, easy and cheap way to make a tripod. So if you have some improvements, please share them with me on the comment section down below, so that everybody can learn something out of this. So now I'll add the cell phone. put it on, go to camera modes. So this is the Sony Xperia Z I'm testing for a few weeks, and so this is how we look right now. So this is the camera, and we've just made ourselves a nice tripod. So see you next time in the next tutorial, and please subscribe if you're interested in more projects. See you next time.